The Skyhawks in the top of the seventh inning. No runs on a one hit. There were no Jacksonville State errors. One runner was left on base. Your final score in game one of today's doubleheader, Jacksonville State 4, UT Martin nothing.